I should probably just do that. Just follow the roads, forehead. Who are you? These guys look cool. Like cheese. I like cheese. There's another one. Oh. Tried to hit me with a hammer. These little events are kind of cool. I really like how the loot filter has the custom sounds to let you know something, like something actually has dropped, so you don't get lost in all the colors. You're like, oh. I should have drawn the last breath from him in. Yet all I did was draw his blood. Your Yanni will take my head in the morning. I have my shaking hands to thank for it.
I believe in traveling light.
I believe in taking rares. And gems. Playing Tetris. I'm not going to be able to Tetris that. That's going to take me outside. I may as well just portal for one, right? So if I leave the gem on the ground... Hey, you know what's up?
The white beast's spirit is at rest.
Yes, it is. I killed
it. No more pain. Take this in thanks from me and from the suffering animal that you have helped.
Oh, okay. Where'd he go? Fifteen maximum energy shield. Versus 35 maximum life, but this is rare. I should probably just take that, right? Ooh. What's better? If I have maximum damage on... I don't have it equipped yet. But energy shield's probably better if you got damage on full life, right? Or do we take the heavy? Zagos? Or Chromosis? Or Khaki even? Nah. What are we going for here? Does guide say something? Belt. Prefixes. Plus maximum life. Okay. Or movement speed. Oh, I can't take it yet. Alright, we'll get that in a second. Buy some stuff off me, please. That in a different tab in a second. Nice. These are all getting identified. I'll play around with that another time. It's hammer time. Yeah. Oh, that's just getting sold. Dex, evasion, armor, crit, elemental resistances. Oh, that one's got dex and stuff. Anyway, I like the tormented beads better. Ah, that sells. I mean, that's better than the iron ring, but it's not very good. Alright. Sell stuff.
Yes. Stay true to you.
Grab the gem. Get out. Alright, what are we looking for here? Oh, I didn't get my reward. Hey, Panz, remember how you went and didn't get your... deal with bandits. So I'm going to one of the... I'm going there. Let's find an exit. Don't hit the shop button, Panz. You'll want to buy stuff. We have one exit there, one exit there. I think it's going to be that one. Kind of makes sense, maybe. But it should be... What's about the fuck? Ah, they're all again. Yeah. And there's a waypoint. Alright, find the waypoint, Panz. Find the waypoint. Follow the road. Hey, there's one of those things. I like those things. Thing. Out of my way. Hammer time. Big bads. I would like a big bad, please. Yeah, okay, you guys will count. Oh, there you are. Come here. Alright, come here so I can hit you.
Break a sweat.
That's not really good. I should have drawn the last breath from him, but all I did was draw his blood. Okay, I already read that. There's probably other big golden guys, right? Hey, there's one. You like cheese? I kind of hit him through the wall. That's not letting me cheese it. Oh. Just murderize him this way. Quackity quack, 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 quack. Where's the thing? Well, that's... You guys said the biggest stuff's bigger the name. Using one of these. Or at least having it on me levels up then. Am I not needing to do that on that? No, probably not. Hey, Panz, why you waste your stuff? Increased rarity of items found.
You are well? Remember to live.
Bandits, oh wait, that was the last one. Oh, I didn't get my reward from Yina again. I guess I can wait. I've got a skill point. I don't know where I'm putting. Without looking at the guard. pellets. Yeah. That's cool. Ready to die?
I heard you've been doing some serious gardening around the place. Felled a big dumb oak and plucked in a lyre of thistle from a foul bed. And I'm thinking you've got a couple of amulets in your pockets.
Wasn't as swift as your blade, bridge rat.
Oh. You dead. What's next? Bandits. The root of the problem. Hmm. We can go deal with them. Let's go do that one. I've got Indiana Jones theme music in my head for a very long time now. Maybe it's time to watch a trilogy. I mean, technically we could watch the quadrology, but like, why would you? That's harsh. Crystal Skull wasn't that bad. Ooh. Hey, golden boy. Ooh, orange boy. Are you gonna drop me a unique? Jerk.
A place of soiled dreams. I'll have to tread carefully here.
Oh, spoders. That's a lot of spoders. There's a big golden boy spoder as well. Oh no. Cryptbringer the Corrupted. Is there another trial in here? Will it claim my second life?
Inquisitor. If you attempt to transmogrify a virtue gem without the proper mental preparation, you will be a puppet master working strings made of vipers. Remember, these gems are phantasms in crystalline form, alive with volitions inscrutable. Master conscious dream has instructed you. Your death would mean little to me, Mulligan. After demise, unleash the concern.
Hi. Moment when you're spazzing about doing a presentation to your co-workers? Don't spazz out. Unless they're jerks, but they're probably not, right? I always try to think that people are, when I'm doing something like that, that people are as like me, right? They're happy to sort of sit and listen and not judge and, you know, be a good audience. It's not always the case. But if you believe that, I find if I believe that going in, then I've got nothing to worry about. But if I focus on an individual or the fact that maybe they are jerks, that's when I'd worry. Click the button. Click the button. Kill this guy. Did I not click the button? Black death. That doesn't sound very appealing. I wish the title of that box would disappear when you click it, because it gets in the way. I'm trying to look for the dude. Maps are cool. Like, real cool. Oh.